Follow the suggestion in this video to get the best out of my coffees.
Let us brew coffee from Colombia together. This is El Corozal from the Huila region. The variety is Catura, Castillo and Colombia. The fermentation is a classic natural. For more details, please visit our webpage. To extract the beautiful flavors of El Corozal, please follow this recipe. You need 250 grams of third wave water. Set your kettle to 94 degrees Celsius. Weigh 16 grams of coffee and grind them on click 25 of your Comandante for a balanced cup. To avoid any unwanted flavors, rinse the paper with hot brewing water. This also warms up your equipment. Now add the ground coffee and shake the ground coffee in your filter for an even extraction. Get ready for the three pours. First pour, 50 grams in 5 seconds, blooming. Release the trapped CO2 from the roast process. The second pour is starting at 30 seconds, 100 grams over 15 seconds in soft circular pouring, starting to release the flavors of blackberries, melons and dark chocolate. The third pour starts after 1 minute and 10 seconds. 100 grams over 10 seconds active circular pouring supporting the body of this lovely coffee. Swirl at 1 minute and 20 seconds for an even extraction. The total brew time of El Corozal from Colombia is 2 minutes and 25 seconds. Enjoy this cup.